Saturday, one draw at Morecambe, a late goal. How hard was that to take?
Yeah, it was disappointing. It felt a bit like a defeat when we were coming in the changing rooms after. But I think reassessing it, Gaffer spoke to us. Maybe it wasn't such a bad point after all. We didn't play as well as we were obliged to play. We were up against it for a lot of the game. Pitch wasn't helpful to the way we liked to play. So maybe looking at it, it wasn't such a bad point after all. But obviously there was disappointment when we conceded so late on.
When you have a pitch like that, is it about adapting to those stars? Because it's not going to be easy in the rush to play the field every week.
Yeah, we had to change the way we played. Obviously, we still would have liked to have kept the ball a bit better, been a bit more effective when we got on the ball. But it was tricky. It was a tricky surface. But that's what happens when you go away from home. You can't rely on a nice pitch. You need to adapt your game. I don't think we did it as well as we would have liked to have done it. We'd like to have been a bit more effective and shut them out a bit better. But as we say, the point's not so bad after all.
You must have admired Chris Clement's goal as well.
Yeah, I had a good view of it. When I released it to him that far out, I didn't expect him to shoot, but what a strike it was. He's got great technical ability, so hopefully he'll get a few more of those.
A full week to prepare for this Saturday's game with Crawley. How important was that to have that time?
Yeah, it's important. There's a few things we need to put right on the training field, I think. Now we've got a few of the members who've been ill back, so a 4 weeks training will be vital, and hopefully we can keep our home run going as we have been doing. Excellent in front of our own fans.
Last week, how much did that illness affect the preparations for the game?
It wasn't ideal. Obviously, getting to the game, we didn't actually know the people weren't coming. It was quite late on, but the people who come in, that's why we have a squad. People who come in done fantastically, and we managed to get the 3 points, so that's all that matters in the end of the day.
You weren't here the last time we played Crawley, but it was very much a game of two halves. We seemed to dominate the first half, they dominated the second. Since then, their form was really rocketing. What are you expecting from them?
I don't know too much about them, like I said, but I've heard they're on a really good run. I think we need to worry about more what we do in front of our own fans. If we can play the way we can play and move the ball about, the pitch will be a bit better for us. I'm confident, we're all confident going into the game that we'll get a good result and push on at the league.
Harry Kewell's their manager. Is he someone as a midfielder that you used to watch in the Premier League?
Yeah, I remember watching him in the Premier League when he was at Leeds, from that great team of Leeds 5 years ago. So yeah, that would be interesting to play against him on Saturday, but I'm more focused on what we're doing.
Home form has been fantastic since the turn of the year. 4 wins on the bounce. How important is that? How does that make you feel when you're going back to New York?
I think it's massive. Teams need to come to your place, I think, your home ground, and not want to play there and be struggling in for a game. And that's what it's been like for other teams. They've not had it easy. And like I said, we've managed to get 4 wins in a row, and I'm confident we'll be able to get 5, and that will really help our form.
And personally, you seem to have settled in very quickly, adapted to the step up in level quite quickly, a couple of man and match performances. You must be pleased with that.
Yeah, I'm really pleased with how I've settled in. I'm ambitious, I still want to push on, I still think I can do better, but the manager showed a lot of faith in me. I've played sort of the last six or so games, so that's a really big plus for me. And playing games helps me get into a rhythm, but I still feel like I need to push on more, get more assists, get more goals, and contribute to the team as well as I can.
So how are you setting in with dealing with the two up front with Christian and Ruben?
It's good. They're obviously fantastic players at this level. Ruben's had a great career in the league, and Christian's on fire at the moment and for the last couple of years. So makes it a bit easier playing behind those two. You know, if you get a good service, they will score goals. So it's just down to us, down to me and other players in the field to give them that service, and they will score goals for us.
And as you say, the trust shown by the Gaffer must be a massive boost to yourself as well.
Yeah, of course. That's brilliant for me, because coming in, it was a bit of an into the unknown, and I thought it might take me a while to try and force my way into his plans. But yeah, showed a lot of faith in me, and I'd like to think I'm rewarded in a little bit of that, and hopefully I can push on from here.